Maybe there's something in here. Better.
This is Hotel Emergency Broadcast System. Please leave your apartment immediately.
See you through the camera. Feeling all right, mate? No shakes? Fever? Chills? Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta get you the hell out of there. Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
Maybe there's something useful.
It's the infected! Run! Run for the storage room! Just a bit farther!
I'm doing it.
No!
Didn't I bloody tell you?
No, stop! Wait. Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head!
I ain't asking you again!
Oh, thank God.
I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Those things came for us and Cinemoy went out to kill them alone.
There's nothing to fucking do.
Why won't anyone help him? We can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help him. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Let him die?
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it, three!
Ah! the last one? Okay, then. Thanks, mates.
Are you there? Hello? Can you hear me? Shit. Hello?
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it.
It was touch and go with you for a while. Name's John Sinemoy. I'm the head lifeguard here. The voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it, but then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
Let's do it.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but that don't mean you can't die.
You kill them all?
Oh, my God.
Oh, God. My wife. My dad. Oh, fuck. My own fucking brother. Jesus Christ. What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice.
Oh.
beautiful. For a moment, you can almost forget.
You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.